Hello and welcome back to some more building with Agrando Drax. I will be continuing building the Deathwing Command Squad. And let's get to it. Let's do the Sergeant. Now that they are all dry. Arms. 26. I think this is how it supposed to go. Is it? I can't tell. I need the sword. Seven, right there. And I broke the sword. Because why not? Well, I can salvage this. Oh, shit. Stick. There we go. And now the bolter. 21. There it is. This right here is 21. go. Next up are the pads. 1C. One of those. Not these. Not these either. It's these. Which one, though? I feel like this one's more or less the look of the sergeant. There's that one. Now B, which is 33. It would have to be these ones. Four is also sergeant. What I'm doing is this step right here. If you are wondering, shit. There we go. Got it. I think. Now the head. 88. On this one. Not on this one, but it might be this one. Not on this one either. Oh, nope. There it is. Found it. The trick of it is getting it in there, which is going to be difficult. Oh, not too bad. There we go. That's how it's supposed to look like. Nope.
Okay.
Now, this step. And then the sergeant will be done. Ow. That hurt. Sixty-four goes over here. I think. First, I need to scrape up a little tab. Ah, there we go. Yep. Stay. There we go. It's one down. More to go. Clipped. Relatively good. That's the other one. And now, last but not least, the cape. Which is this thing right here. There it is. Dun 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 dun. How do I attach it? Oh, that. Which means these three things right here, you need to glue. That's it. Stay on there. Darn it! Come on. Get on there. No. Come on. Glue. Hold. There we go. Really? There we go. Got it. Finally. That's the sergeant done. Oh, come on. There we go. It's that one done. Now the champion, which is this guy. Should be relatively simple. Gotta cut this out and not break it, like the sword. There we go. Now, okay, so it's that one, which is any of them, really. Ow! That hurt. You get to see me in pain. There's the champion. Now this is 1D. Okay. Okay, shoulder pads and the helmet. Not these. These. This one looks like a champion. Wrong way. It's this way. There we go. There's that. Now the other shoulder pad. Giving you guys a close up. Because why the heck not? This is the champion, by the way. He will eventually get his helmet. Not these. Sleeves. Okay, which one? Let's go with 16. Wrong way. It's that way. This is my first time building Terminators, if you can't tell. Okay. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. There we go. That's the champion done. Whoops. Jostled you guys around. And now these guys. Okay. So, I need three of those. Any one of those will do. I'm curious if we get a heavy dude. Not really. No, not really. Okay. So we get definitely an apothecary, a regular Terminator. And an ancient. Okay. Okay, here we go. One of these. Not these. Not this either. Oh, wait. It's this. Okay, so one of these. Three of these, excuse me. Let's go with 30. And 32. Now let's glue some storm bolters to them. Not this one. This one. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Let's go with 20. Why did they have to make it so difficult? This one. There we go. Ah. 19. Why do they make it so difficult? This one? Giving you guys a close up. Yeah, not much to see there. Let me know if you guys like the close up or the far off. In the comments section below. Just so that you know, these long videos can be poison for the YouTube algorithm, so please do leave a comment and like, and subscribe if you want. Because it can be poison and every interaction helps. Share this with a buddy, just anybody really. Here's a close up. And that's that one. Okay, next up. Running out of time right now. Okay. /57. I'll grab one of these guys. On this one, is it on this one? Yes. Dry fitting. There we go. Now I know where to glue. Right here. Focus. There we go. It's that. This thing, which is our Narcathium, I think. It's a Warhammer 40k version of a stim pack or something like that. It helps heal you, or stimulates your healing factor. Drilling a hole into you! I have no idea why that works, but it works, and I don't question it. Come on. There we go. See, which is somewhere. I think it's this one. It's not. It definitely is not. This one. There. Let's give it this one. 39. close up, far off. No. Stay. There we go. Got it to stay. And last but not least, the head. Which is one of these. Let's go with 15. Actually, let's go with this one. Ancient gets the other one. Decided to fix it. There we go. That's the apothecary. Now the ancient. Actually, I'll continue this later. If you like this video, leave a like on the video, and if you like this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Down below, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.